Let's talk about lesson 114, the effect of volume on pressure. Here's the setup. I've trapped gas particles in this part of the syringe, and all I did was lightly screw it onto this sensor. So right now the volume is set at 10 milliliters. And the gas pressure sensor is really cool because it measures how many collisions the gas particles are creating on that sensor. So how much force per area. And right now on my computer screen back there, it's okay that you can't see it, it's about 100.5 kPa. And if I go ahead and I reduce the volume to 5, I can measure it on the side here. Now the pressure doubles. It's almost 200 kPa. And it's really hard to push that syringe in. I'm having to hold it there. I can feel the force. If I do the opposite though, and I give those gas particles some space, and I double the volume to 20, the pressure is now cut in half. It's only 50 kPa. Let's do a couple more just for fun. A volume of 15 is producing a pressure of about 68.6 kPa. And a volume of 7.5 is producing a pressure of about 130.5 kPa. So that should be enough to get you the 5 data points.